We're here in Arizona about a week before Christmas, and I feel like I got a Christmas present from Tim Clark. Thank you for joining us here.
Thanks
to tell us about your wonderful FG Tour, Wilson Staff, Woods, driver, and hybrids.
Yes,
it's
well,
wonderful.
It's exciting. You know, we've been working on innovation, and, and we, you know, our metal wood entry really was big last year in the D100, which was all about lightweight technology and helping the average player swing the club faster with the same effort. And what we did now is we moved that into our M3 product, which includes adjustability, has a little different shaping, probably a little bit more aesthetically pleasing for people who like a little smaller product.
Mm-hmm.
It's still all about distance in metalwood. So, you know, some people say, well, is it a distance driver or a player driver? There really is, they're all distance.
Right.
It's just really comes down to that personal preference. What's exciting about all these products is we've added adjustability. So we have six-way adjustability, so six lofts in the driver. We have six lofts in the fairway wood.
Wow.
And then in the hybrid, what's nice is we have three lofts in each one, but you can adjust them upright. And so you can go 1-2 degrees upright. And what's nice about that is as we build irons in our custom products group, almost our most dominant custom iron is 2 degrees up.
Oh,
so this allows the player to have his, to modify his lie angle so that it plays like his iron family and gets the same turf interaction. The second part that's really exciting about this is we have actually these weight plugs, which are functioning. A lot of times you see weight plugs on products and they're there, or you know, you gotta send in and buy additional pieces. Our product will actually come with a wrench and three plugs. This plug in here right now is at 7 grams, and that's standard. We have a 3 gram plug in there, and we have an 11 gram plug in there. So what we do is if you wanna keep your swing weights right and the shaft gets lighter, you got to get the head lighter.
Okay.
So that three, so this is a stock, stock shaft built on the Phenom by Aldila, which is about a 60 gram shaft. So if you want to go into a lighter weight shaft, like a 45 gram shaft, you would put the three weight plug in there, grams in.
So that you balance.
So you balance your swing weight. So you keep the D2 swing weight.
Right.
If you were going to go into a heavier tour quality shaft,
right,
we have an 11 gram weight. And then for our tour staff, we actually have a 15 gram weight because some of the shafts that they still do use out on tour can get quite heavy. And firm. So it's a pretty exciting launch for us.
You know, I think that one thing about adjustability that this is very interesting is this weight ability mm-hmm. to get a little lighter weight,
yep,
change the shaft out. And obviously, as you can see here, folks, you have an easy ability here to take this and put another shaft in. What I like also, Tim, you mentioned, is the top line. You've got kind of a gray material. It makes the product come off as a smaller, maybe a little more playable, especially on the hybrid, I noticed.
Absolutely, and we call this ice paint, and we went with this ice paint really for that exact reason. With the research we've done is when you look at who's buying golf equipment, it's still that baby boomer who's driving equipment purchases, and when you do research with them, they're still very traditional. So we're really excited about this look. We think it's premium. Our tour players have got the hybrids in play already, so that's always a good sign. That's how we judge our success in some products. So we're very excited where the line is, and I think the big thing about Wilson Staff is, you know, continued innovation. That's what we're thinking about. What's the next best thing we can do to help the game be more fun for all players?
Well, very high-end equipment, guys. I encourage you to get out to your stores, get fit, get the right shaft, learn how the adjustability can get for your swing. That's the key. That's what Wilson's allowed you to do here. And please get out there in January. It's so fun to start the season right with a new set of
gotta love it. It's the best thing in the world. And we'll give us some good weather like we have out here in Arizona.
That'd be great. Thank you very much.
Thank you.